Which one is the bride?
Me.
Oh, hello.
Hello. Lovely to meet you.
What's your name?
Katie. I have brought with me today my mum, my aunt, and my dad.
Now, you tell me, you're tiny.
Thank you. So I've been working hard to get smaller.
So you slimmed down?
Unfortunately, I was unwell. I had a disease called ulcerative colitis. 2 years ago, I was diagnosed with ulcerative colitis, which is inflammatory bowel disease. I tried various drugs, chemotherapy, but unfortunately for me, nothing worked. I gained weight. All of the drug side effects were just awful. I didn't want to leave my house. And then January this year, I finally had my bowel removed. I have a stoma bag now, and obviously I have to live with that, but I've got my life back.
Amazing. So, very brave young lady.
Thank you.
Yeah, very brave.
Any theme, any particular idea?
This is why it's hard, because all my friends and family expect Katie to be in the big Disney dress,
yeah.
Elaborate, showstopper. Because of my illness, I have lost my confidence, and I'm not sure the Disney princess dress is so me anymore.
So tell me now with the bag, so we have to take into consideration the shape of the gown?
My bag starts from here. Look, I'll show you.
Okay.
I'll show you. So as you can see here...
Oh, so from there down?
Yeah.
Okay. Is your thinking quite fitted to the just above the waist?
Yeah. I'd quite like to show off that I've got a smaller waist.
Right.
And then kind of...
Okay.
Come out, maybe.
Yeah.
Yeah.
A slightly more A-line might be rather pretty then.
Yeah. A princess gown is dramatic and over the top, whereas an A-line is much softer and more understated, which I think is what Katie's looking for.